Hopefully this all sounds pretty good. Been working on it. One video at a time. Alright, let me look at this. Yellow's left. Orange's on the right. Probably just follow these. Yeah, let's follow these. That's big sexy over here. Where you going, buddy? How can I go the opposite way? Okay. Little pig, yes, yes. I'm a little pig. You can, like, stay over there. It'd be great. Yay. It's going this way. Yeah, he's 100% gonna come in here. Right? No. Oh! Let me go. How did you know it was there? How did you know? Get up, go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I hate you so much. This way, right? Go away. Okay. Is there any batteries? I think there's any way for him to... Does he know? Yeah, I'm just gonna not even gonna try it. Just gonna go down here. I don't like that. I can't look behind me. Come on. This isn't creepy at all. homie got flushed. Okay, good. I didn't want. How did you even? Okay. Oh, God, I'm extra jumpy. Oh, terrific. Yeah, nope. There's nowhere else to go. This is just gonna be unlocked, is it? Yeah, I didn't think so. Of course it's not. Oh, is Biggie Big Fella gonna be down here too? Oh, there we go. I don't like walking over that. Something's gonna grab me. I guess nothing's gonna happen.
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
It's over here. Oh, nothing. Battery. Sick. Thanks, dead cop. Conveniently having a battery. Why? How did you even? I can ask. Yep. I guess it's just, Got any paperwork? I get my, report turned in by Sunday. One of these ladders is gonna have some sort of creepy nonsense, isn't it? Where I get snatched up. Oh. Ugh. Can I, like, not? What to go to the mail ward for? I think I'm gonna go to the female ward first. Ah. No. Let me in! Why do you need a... Don't move, or I will crap my pants. What's happening? Is that my scarf? Huh? Oh, lives there now. Ugh. Ugh. You know, the said female ward, I haven't seen a single woman. Going on. Of course. Just missing head. The sludge monster's not gonna be in here or something, right? Dude, Quish, you're freaking out. You're freaking me out. I think it's a lot. love crawling around in this. Terrific. Okay. That's shaking. Shelf with nothing on it. Stop that. Okay. I suppose that area is to open this door, maybe? Shut, mother truck. Oh, gosh. Is that a battery? Oh, it's down there. Anyway, I get down there. Oh, I hate everything about this. There's a way I can go get that battery. Just want the battery. Thank you. I'll be leaving now. Nothing's gonna pop up out of the water. That would be crazy. Bees. I don't like that. The stairs. You can bet I'm running for those. You can like stop that. Okay. Don't move. Okay. Of course, I have to fall down. Yeah, if you could not do that, that'd be great. Oh, come on. How does he keep finding me? Thank you. No. Oh. Oh. Stand on there, big guy. Oh. Stay over there. Oh. Now, Ward. This way. Not that way. This way. Okay. Guess I want to go this way. See none. That's nice. Gotta just get out of the sewers. I'd appreciate that. Appreciate it. Okay. It's over here. That's nice. I'm not even gonna attempt to open that. Mail ward. Cool. That's nice. Reach the ground floor. Alright. Oh no. No. I do not want to be messing with it. Oh, no. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I hate that even more. You the guy that was running around? Okay, that's cool. Anybody coming back for you? To follow the blood, right? It's too bad because I want to know what's near. Any weird batteries laying around here? At all? Okay. What is in here? First time for that, I suppose. Alright. What is going on? I'd rather do anything else. Do I really have to open that? I'd rather not. Oh. Yeah, no. Don't trust that. Let's go the way where the big banging was. The big guy. Feel like I'm gonna have to go in there. So that makes my decision pretty clear. You good in there, bud? Oh, jeez. What is this? What? Yeah, no thanks. I just wanted the battery. Ugh. I'd rather be anywhere else. Well, I guess I'm gonna be somewhere else. Yep. Don't care about your paperwork. Oh god, creepy. Hey, nothing over there? Cool. Have to conserve some more of these lights. I knew it. Oh, yes, of course. Yep, this is gonna be my favorite part of this item. Yep. Running. Blood. Open. Shut. Keep them from coming in. Yep. Of course. Yep. I don't know who Wall Rider is, and I don't know how that happened, but okay. Running. Yeah! Left me. Oh, music died down. That's good. Nope. Oh god! I hate every second of you. Okay.
No.
Let me in. Shut the door.
You're the right choice here, buddy.
Oh, God.
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Oh, my God.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old 2-martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah.
Okay, I guess.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Okay.